Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't, man.
Yo, what's going on? I just woke up. This is my first vlog. I have no idea what I'm doing. It's probably just gonna be a bunch of funny shit. I don't know. But I just woke up. Get dressed, eat some breakfast, and find out what I'm actually gonna be doing. But alright, so I got dressed. I need to eat something. Probably gonna eat some it's organic. It's like my family's like really weird about like food type stuff. Like they get like all the organic stuff. Do you guys have like family like that? Like look at like everything organic and like they'll basically buy like no like processed food, stuff like that. It's worth freaking out. Alright, so I finished like eating a little snack or whatever. I'm gonna get dressed. I think I'm gonna go to the gym, play some basketball, see how that goes, so yeah.
Bouncy 100, bitch, you know I total pole. The 6'9", bitch, you know we talking poles. Total pole, total pole, total pole. You talk down, we gon' let that shit go.
Let it blow, let it blow, let it blow.
Got the skull, got the skull, got the skull,
got the skull. Got two strings and I put them to your nose.
Let it go, bitch, you let that shit go.
Yeah. It's a shots off at your dome. Pussy boy will pull up at your home. You're home alone, home alone, home alone. Hit your chromosome, bitch, chromosome.
Ballin' wide, I'm slow. Talk to Bones below.
Yeah, Bolting, yo. Bolting, yo. Hey, total pole, total pole, total pole. Let it go, let it go, let it go.
I just called up on your cell phone. I just checked up on your location, then I saw you wasn't home. Now I'm running out of breath just to make it home. Now I'm running out of breath just to. I'm steady calling to your cell phone, asking where you at. Girl, you know I hate it when you leave, bring it back. Pray I hope you bring your cell phone, keep it playing fair. Girl, you know I hate it when you leave, bring it back.
Hey, okay, see my life just an illusion. What we doing? What's the motive? I just spent too many goddamn bands in my pants. Can't control me, now you know me, girl. I'm going somewhere that you never know. And holy slowly, ay, damn, I'm the man in my city, baby girl. Yeah, you know me, went from 30 people shows out the nationwide touring, been like all around the globe. All these hoes say they adore me, but I had to bring it back. Where it's at? Yeah, it's that. Yeah, I probably had a relapse off the flat. It was that. Now I'm off it like no other motherfucker.
Alright, so I just got back from the gym. I really nothing else planned for today, so I just go to the gym. And I just did that, so I mean, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, because I really have nothing planned for today. And I guess I'm doing like yard work today, because our backyard is like, hold on, I'll show you. Just like, all dead and stuff, so I'll be doing like yard work and stuff the whole rest of the day. So there's really no point in vlogging that, so tell you guys what I'm doing tomorrow. Daily vlogs. Let's go.
Hey, okay. See my life just an illusion. What we doing? What's the motive? I just spent too many goddamn.